This is madness.
Right?
Yeah, this is your mom. And your boss, who you hate. It's weird.
Mom?
Zara, look. If you can hear me, name the movie I won a Teen Choice Award for.
All right.
I think she's fine.
I went a little crazy. I'm allowed, right?
I've been waiting for you forever.
Is that a line from the movie?
Yeah.
This is just getting worse by the minute.
After 2 years of being his assistant, I know him very well.
He's self-absorbed and selfish.
You put my chatouche in a plastic bag with my dirty sneakers? It's one of a kind. I only have two.
He's going to hurt her, and I will have to kill him.
I'm scared. It's okay. You get to ask yourself, who was I before I was everything to everybody else?
Is this what you do just to have dinner and talk?
Is this what you wear to have dinner and talk?
You're so easy to talk to. What is it about you? I think it's because I'm trying to impress you, and I know I don't.
This thing with my mother, this gross sexcapade thing, it's over!
Bye, Chris.
Bye. See ya.
You're not Jack and Rose! Just get out of the car!
I love being your mother more than anything in this world.
But I am starting to feel things that I never thought I would feel again. Not since your father.
What? No!
All right, you did not get me that!
I just don't want to see her get hurt. She's my mom.
Your mom?
She might also be a woman. It's her life. What good am I if I can't convince my granddaughter to let BuzzFeed's hunkiest brunette come for Christmas?
You want it more than me.
I do.